Welcome on my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'll show how to make accordion style slider using HTML and CSS only. This small project inspired by Squid Game series on Netflix. Create index.html file and open in VS Code editor. In body, create div with class container, another div with class images galleria, 5 divs with class photos. Actually, first, second, number 4 and 5 will be photos, and number 3 it will be GIF. Save it. Open index.html file in browser of your choice or start live server. Reload the page. As you can see, nothing available right now on screen because we are not yet linked images to this project. That will be done in CSS. Wherever margin and padding 0, container width 900 pixels with margin 0 and auto, with added padding 25 pixels from top. For images, width 100% and height 70, display flags and flex direction row. For photos, height is 100%, flex 1, background position center, background size cover and background repeat none. Will be added transition half second long is. For container images, photos hover, flex will be 3. For galleria, photos first of type, added background image first JPG, after 4 second one added second JPG, third one which is GIF, number 4 also JPG and number 5 obviously JPG. So let's save it, reload the page. And this is the final result. If to change flex from 3, for example, to 5 and save it, after reloading, images will be moving forward on hover. Thank you for watching my small tutorial. Please consider subscribing, press like button. If you have any comments, write it in comment section and I'll reply on your comments.